That's what we need, windows here. I'm stuck inside. I can't see outside. I look at the sky cams and things. And today, what a beautiful day to be looking outside. And so pleasant and comfortable. 75 degrees at 9 o'clock. Sky's mostly clear this evening. And live Super Doppler 7 radar. Ooh, not much. A little ground clutter right across the middle. Last evening, we had a few showers and thundershowers in western Iowa. These are just clouds and sprinkles evaporating, not even reaching the ground around Carroll. In west central Iowa. There are a few little thundershowers in central Nebraska that have popped up. They're dropping south, and unfortunately for the Omaha Metro and the Omaha viewing area, they're not headed our way either. Take a live check with our SkyCam. Beautiful day. This is that look northeast from our TV station tower SkyCam. Little shadow of a tiny cloud there over Western Council Bluffs, otherwise lots and lots of sunshine. And of course, it is dry. That continues to be a problem. Unless you're wanting to look at the planets and stars tonight with the folks at the Omaha Astronomical Society. They're hosting their second Tuesday of the month star party, monthly deal over the summertime. And this evening, as every second Tuesday, the Zirinsky Lake Southeast parking lot. That's off of 156th and F, 9 to 11, free. Show up, look through the scopes out there. They've got binoculars, all kinds of fun stuff. And again, if you have a child or you yourself are interested, great thing to do on a summer evening where it will be so pleasant and comfortable. And it is nice right now, 86 degrees. And look at the dew point, 54. When's the last time we had dew points in the 50s? Had to go back to earlier in June. Nice little north breeze at 12 miles an hour. Low 80s in western Iowa, mid and a few upper 80s across eastern Nebraska. And here are those dew points, 49 in Fremont, Norfolk. Low 50 dew points, most other locations. That is why it feels so good. A lot of sunshine. Here are these showers out in central Nebraska. They're dropping south and not toward us. And so that continues this evening. And skies for us, mostly clear. Gentle little, very light northeast breeze and clear skies this evening and overnight. And tomorrow, another beautiful day. Sunshine, very little light southeast breeze. Now, our computer model does a lot of this here. Could be a couple of spotty showers across Kansas and Missouri, but not again here in the Omaha Metro. 75 at 9, mostly clear. Real nice evening, northeast breeze. Overnight tonight, 62 for the low. 62, comfortable. Below average for this time of the year. Nice start for Wednesday, 68 at 8 a.m. Does heat up a little bit in the afternoon, 88 at 3 o'clock. Mostly sunny skies and high temperature right around 89 degrees for Wednesday. Then it's 90 and 91 on Thursday and Friday. Friday actually has a chance of a shower or thunderstorm in the area. Really could use some widespread rain. Unfortunately, it doesn't look real heavy or real widespread, but at least a chance. And hot for the weekend, up to 94 and 96 by Sunday, Monday, 95 next Tuesday.
Go back up.
It's back, yeah.
Okay, thanks, Bill.
Bye.